Evolutionists claim the Earth and the universe were created millions and billions of years ago. The Bible tells us that it was created 6,000 years ago. But evolutionists cannot possibly be correct. You see, if the Earth is really billions of years old, as they claim, then how do you explain the following? We have actually found elastic blood cells in a hadrosaur fossil supposedly 80 million years old. But this is absolutely an impossibility. Biological material breaks down too quickly. This biological material could not possibly last in the ground for more than 100,000 years or less. Therefore, it cannot be 80 million years old. And so these soft tissues that we are finding now in more and more dinosaurs on more and more continents around the world prove that they died in a worldwide flood only about 4,500 years ago. And again, if it's really all billions of years old, as evolutionists claim, how do you explain the following? Mammal hair trapped in amber has not decayed either. You see, we have found perfectly preserved mammal hair in amber from a quarry in southwestern France that is supposed to be 100 million years old according to the evolutionary timescale. That would put it in the middle of the age of dinosaurs. Well, this has led various researchers in evolution to conclude, and I quote, that the hair may have remained unchanged throughout most of mammalian evolution. Well, I would say no, it has remained the same over the last 6,000 years of creation. You really can trust the Bible about the age of the Earth.